Friday night, not even the boos from the home crowd could put off Peter Duffield for his penalty on the hour. Nominations for worst wall of the season have closed already. Steve Soley guided his free kick through the meagrest of defences to get an injury time equaliser.